the channel. Today we're going to be talking about different styles. Now, the cool thing about fencing is that you can really define your own style. So we're just going to show three recommendations, which are based on classic fencing and a little bit of changes that we've seen here and there. So this is typically the major on guard position.
So notice his feet, both of them are bent and increased. His chest is upright, his body is upright. This gives him a lot of balance and the ability to move quickly forward and backward very smoothly. He's never going to be quite off balance. Okay? Now, the advantage of that is it lets you do everything, pretty much, but it doesn't specialize in any one thing. So this is your most balanced, this is like your basic on guard, okay? Now, he's going to show you, I guess what I would call a more Italian style, where he's leaning a little bit more forward, and as a result, his butt is going to lift a little bit. And what this lets you do is it gives you a very powerful short range attack. So he's going to do something like flick me, okay? It's going to be very short, very powerful. It's going to let him interrupt very well. Okay, let's try it again. It's going to be very good for short range fighting. And in foil, that makes a lot of sense because his push is going to be very slow. There's no need to chase. That being said, the disadvantage is that it's a terrible chasing option because it's going to be very hard for him to keep up with something more balanced. All right, lastly, let's talk about a third option where he's going to be very low, feet further apart. And here, he's got a really good defensive posture, so if I want to be deep, it's going to be really good for stuff like that. But he's going to have no lunge. He's going to have a very weak lunge compared to regular, right? His lunge is a little bit shorter. If he's the regular on guard, it's going to be much easier for him to explode. All right.
Let's see how this works in a real match. This is an example of an Italian style against a neutral to wide stance style. Watch how the weight distribution due to the wide stance allows him to use a lot of actions per minute and really disrupt the right's attack. The Rotso on the right isn't sure if Nick is going to go in or out based on his footwork.